I think I'm a little nervous and also very happy and excited. This is my special day to share with family and friends, and most especially to share with my wonderful love, the love of my life. So I can't wait to hear them pronounce us as man and wife. And I just pray that we continue to be blessed and have lots and lots of happiness throughout the years to come.
First line I'd like to say is, Curtis, I love you like doubles. I love you. Candice, you've become my five senses. When I see you, my heart pulsates at a new beat. When I hear your voice, I know this is the true sound of love. When I taste your kiss, it is a sweetness that no fruit can reproduce. Your smell, your scent, lets me know that I'm in the presence of a God-given gift. The touch, we'll find out about that later. Candice, I need a sixth sense. There are five, but I need a sixth sense to truly appreciate you.
Thank you. This is the perfect. This is the perfect. This is.